Hey, look. Amanda Atiri is live.
Okay, let's play a family game. I spy who wants to go first. I'd love to go first. Oh, I spy. Al is coming in and I spy you in sweatpants.
She's just crying because she has no friends. And talking about Harry Potter. Come on, what about Harry? She's out. Everyone should stop talking about Westport. Oh, that's why she's crying. The government is sounding their alarm. Well, good. Hey, look. Both J.K.L. and Sky is on. What do they hang on? Is that Scott and J.K.L. face cam? It's on. Let's say hello to Scott. Hello, Scott. Wait. What is this? Who's this on Tide Tech? She got an unlocked landing because of her dad. See? Sometimes fathers use their social media. He got her daughter grounded. And like a copycat, Amanda Atiri is not allowed to listen to Tears for Fears. Now, just before Steve got Amanda grounded, they were listening to Jennifer Lopez on the floor. I told you J.K. Lee and Sky are into modern music. As if Steve doesn't like modern music. Okay. My Little Pony Friendship is Magic and J.Lo on the Floor actually came out around the same time. So, here's a lesson for the people that uses Tide Tech. Never show your face on the internet if you're a teen. And don't even show your real name on the internet either. The more information would get leaked. And you will be catfished. And you never want that to happen. That would teach Amanda a lesson using overrated Tide Tech. Full of viruses and scams.